Hey guys, Luca here. This time I played my good old Stamina Sorcerer with a usual build with 5x fortified breath, medium, 5x Spriggan's front bar, 3 endurance backbite and 1 training. After 2 or 3 hours playing it, I honestly really enjoyed it. I didn't expect that Stumsorgs are such powerful in this patch. I don't know why everyone is complaining about Stamlins and Stumcrows. Stamsorgs, guys. Really strong. I had over 36k physical resistance with the resistance potions, over 5k weapon damage, which is more than enough, and 2k stun regen. Health was also okay, I think 31k front and 33k on the back bar without minor toughness, so it was decent. I played with Elude first, but after 2 or 3 hours I swapped to Shuffleback just because you don't really need Mage Expedition on a Stumsorg. You have still minor Expedition with Hurricane, and I'm an Orc too, so you don't really need it, but you definitely need a Snare Removal, guys. I don't know why a lot of people don't play with Forward or Shuffle or Race Against Time, so without a Snare Removal. It's a mystery for me, but I definitely need it. But I would say enough talk. Enjoy the video.